1, 2, 3, 4.
Hello, fellow white shavers. Leroy here, No Meal Shaves, back with another shaving video. How's everybody today? Hope y'all had a fantastic week. Mine was pretty good. You might notice I'm talking a little bit more quiet than usual. I'm trying to keep it down because my wife is studying right now. So I will do my best. So my apologies in advance. Super, super exciting shave today. You guys know, about 2 weeks ago, I was in Oregon for work. And my wife told me that I had a package in the mail. Had kind of an idea what it was, but wasn't sure. I was super, super excited. You guys know how much I like this stuff. It's awesome. And this is the last. There's no more. Sebum Aqua. Oh my goodness, this stuff is, oh, it's awesome. And Rick Sproul sent a sample of the soap. And that's what I'm going to be using today. So this is going to be a full tilt Sebum Aqua shave. Hope you guys are excited as much as I am. As you guys can see, I've used a bit. I love this stuff. Please don't ask me what it smells like. It just smells awesome. I actually like it better than the green. And you guys know how much I like the green. I don't know what it is about this. It's perfect for night. It's very, very nice. Beautiful, beautiful little sample jar. Check this out. This is supposed to be 1 ounce. I apologize. He doesn't have the aqua on the website anymore, so I can't read you the aroma therapy description, but take my word for it, it's beautiful. But look at this little, I mean, the sample jar is just as good as the full size tub. I mean, look at this. You got this cork, lots of soap inside of there. Oh, I've already scraped some out. Put it in my trusty bowl here. I think I got out too much, but it's okay. Brush, going with NV Shave. I think this is the boss mount. It's sitting in warm water. I find that the sebum with my water tends to work better if the water is on the warmer side. So the razor is going to be the Feather SS. And I'm going to try a Feather Professional Blade this time. But since I have a cork, I'm going to try corking it, see how it goes. All right. So this time, no bloom water. Let me just press this down a little bit more. Gosh, it smells awesome. All right, let me squeeze the water out. Shake it. Like I mentioned before, I hope you all had a fantastic week. My week has been pretty good. Ooh, the scent just exploded. Just exploded. So what I like to do, I kind of like to build a bunch in the brush and then build the lather on my face. That makes sense. So I need a lot more. See this? And this stuff works better adding a little bit of water at a time, just a little bit. Get in there. Yep. So I was a little bit bored today, had a couple hours of extra time. So I busted out the 4K stone and just kind of did some practicing. Went okay. I pinged Steven Davidson, a couple of pointers. Right, let me wet my face. Like I mentioned, this time it's going to be warm water. Just to Get a little bit of this stuff on here. Okay. Yeah, I really want to get that honing down. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be a beautiful leather. Yeah. Warm water is better. Yeah, the person who sent this to me, I think, might want to remain nameless or anonymous. More water. I really like this soap. Maybe a touch more water. Yeah, there's a touch. Just paint it in. And I think we're good. Yep. Beautiful. As Stephen Davidson says, yogurt anyone? Beautiful leather. I like this soap. All right. Move that out of the way. So, by now you guys know how this stuff works. You just pull it back until it clicks, push it out. Now, some people, they use a lot of pressure and they dig the razor into the cork. I don't do that. I just do the weight of the razor. I'll show you. Thanks for the cork, Rick. So, no pressure. Just like that. All right. Drop my hand off. Let's go to town. All right. First pass with the grain. Been a while since I used this bad boy. I sure do miss it. First pass with the grain. Tamed it quite a bit. Maybe too much. Man, these things can be pretty harsh on that first shave. I want to thank you, those of you who commented on my last video, give me the encouragement and stuff to keep going on as far as the honing goes. I appreciate that. I appreciate all comments in general. Some guys gave me some pretty good tips, some good ideas. I appreciate it. So, I am going back to Oregon on Sunday for 2 weeks. And I so want to take my stones with me, but I'm afraid they're going to break. Well, I hope it's okay. Not bad. It's okay. Residual slickness. There it is. Nice. Right, let me rinse off. Fuck. That's close. That is damn close. Couple drops of water. There we go. Normally, my second pass, I like to leave my face wet. You know, when I reapply the lather, it's a little bit drier this time than normal. It's okay though. All right, here we go. Second pass, cross grain. Damn, almost nothing there. Man, really nice, really nice. Holy sheep shit. Really, really, really good. Really smooth. Man, that's really nice. If you've never tried corking a feather blade, try it. It's actually really, really nice. You know, I just spent about a month on sterling silks, right? As much as I enjoyed that, it's nice to kind of have a little bit of variety again, you know. I've been dying to use this soap. Absolutely dying. Couple of weepers. That's normal for me. Let me rinse off. Okay, let me, this is going to be my touch up slash against the grain. Pass. Man, this is beautiful leather. Wow. I like it. But yeah, so today, you know, I busted out that stone. I just kind of wanted to play around and get a feel for what happens as you're, you know, running the blade across the stone and trying to get some feedback and trying to know what's when the stone has done its job, you know, and then it's time to move on to the next one. Takes time. Takes a lot of time. Patience too. The goal would be to get that straight razor as sharp as this, or to feel like this, you know? That's the goal. I don't know if it can happen, but we'll see. Wonderful shape. Wonderful. Man, I always think about my first shave. Wow. I feel like I've come a long way. There we go. I think that's good enough for government work. Not wasting the soap. Oh, that scent. Mmm. Okay, cold water rinse. So, you guys saw how much was in the bowl. I just rinsed the suds off the side. I still have that much. I've got enough for another shave. So this is the soap. A little really does go a long way. Right, I gotta make sure I'm nice and dry. Those weepers that I had, all closed up. All right. So this is it. You guys are familiar with Sebum's bottles. Heavy, heavy duty. Awesome little top hat cap. All of them are, you know, sealed with wax. And then you just, it's so much fun taking that wax off. All right, I like 5 or 6 drops. See, it's a little bit runny. Oh man, I like this scent. All of Rick's smell good. Oh, but he just released a lime. It's like a dark masculine lime. Sounds awesome. But not gonna get to that one right now. I gotta burn through this green scent that I have right now. But like I mentioned before, I put Sebum on every single night before bed. Put it all over my face, 5 drops. Usually it's all it takes when I shave. I'll put a little bit extra. But this stuff by far has been some of the best product I've ever used on my skin. I'm a fan. Alright. Can't let it go to waste. Let me do a quick little recap. Razor of the night. This is a Feather SS Commissory style razor shavette with a brand spanking new Feather Professional blade that was corked. Envy Shaves synthetic brush, aluminum. Really, 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 really cool brush. Love it. I don't use it as much as I should though. Soap of the evening. Sebum Aqua. This is a sample that I got when this came in the mail. Sebum Aqua Serum. Beautiful, beautiful stuff. And now, officially an opinion. That was my shave, everybody. Hope you all enjoyed it as much as I did. Beautiful, beautiful shave. I'm BBS, man. I am BBS. Except here. These are my trouble spots. It's hard to shave right there against the grain, right? So sue me. Beautiful. I feel good. Smell even better. Awesome. Thanks for joining me, everybody. Thanks for your guys' comments. Thanks for all the support, man. I really, really appreciate it. Sub count is climbing up there. I told you guys I will do a giveaway, but I'm just waiting for some releases from Sterling, you know, so that I can put a little giveaway thank you together for all of you guys. And I think I mentioned it before, but it will be international, so there'll be no splashes and stuff like that. So it should be safe to go international. Good luck, everybody. And keep an eye out for that. Probably not till the end of October, though. So, until then. Okay, guys. Don't know if I'll be able to get another shave video posted before I head out to Oregon. I'll try. But might not happen. All right? This time. All right, everybody. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for putting up with me. Thanks for the low voice. I do appreciate it. Till next time, everybody. Thanks again. And don't text and drive. Take care.